Menendez has denied the charges and vowed to fight them. Several Senate Democrats have called on Menendez to resign, including Senators Cory Booker, Richard Blumenthal, and Sherrod Brown. Menendez has refused to resign, but the Senate Ethics Committee is investigating the allegations against Menendez.